sisters, please. On that side, collect your food. Collect your iftar. It's on that side. Please make your way safely around over there, please. Jazakumullah khair. Jazakumullah khair. Please, go grab the food. Whisper a lot.
Tarawih is a religious prayer for Muslims held in the month of Ramadan, which is the 30 days of fasting that Muslims do. In 30 days, the Muslims recite from cover to cover of the Holy Quran. So that's what we're here to do right now. We're trying to show the world the beauty of the Quran and how gorgeous it sounds, because once it hits your ears, it goes to your heart. And we're trying to open the hearts of the people tonight by having this amazing event. And I appreciate everyone who showed up and showed us some love. Islam is advice. It is sincere advice given to mankind. And that advice is, there's nothing worthy of worship except Allah. And the Prophet Muhammad, along with Jesus, Moses, Abraham, and all the messengers mentioned by Allah are all prophets of God. And this is the religion. So that's what Islam means to me.
Best. We in Times Square. Assalamu alaikum. MashaAllah, barakallah. So there's a few minutes left to break our fast for our iftar. We're all going to get some reward together before our fast is over, all right? And I'm gonna bank in all the good deeds because I got the mic, all right? So let's do this real quick, inshallah. Everybody repeat after me, all right? Here we go, let's practice. Allahumma.
Allahumma.
We can do better, come on. Allahumma.
Allahumma.
Salli.
Salli.
Wa sallim.
Wa
barik.
Ala.
Nabiyyina. Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we're going to do one more thing now, inshallah, okay? We're going to recite Suratul Ikhlas 3 times, alright? Why? Because you get the reward as if you recited the entire Quran. We're all going to get that together while we're still fasting, inshallah, okay? Let's do it. Bismillah. I know you all know the surah. I expect you to be louder than the mic, alright? Okay, let's do this.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد
جزاكم الله خيرا. See, that's what you call loving for each other, what you love for yourself. We send salam on the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And we recite Suratul Ikhlas 3 times. Let's end it with salam, okay? Stop recording me and actually, come on. Allahumma.
Allahumma.
Yes. Allahumma.
Allahumma.
Salli.
Salli.
Wa sallim.
Wa
barik.
Wa barik.
Ala.
Ala.
Nabiyyina.
Nabiyyina.
Muhammad.
Muhammad.
Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It's the last few minutes before we break our fast, okay? Make dua. And it's like drizzling, so extra barakah. Make dua, ask for whatever it is you want, whatever it is you're going through, this is the time to ask. You're not here by mistake. There's no coincidences with Allah. You're here because Allah loves you. You made it to this Ramadan because Allah loves you. And because you're here, that means that where you are right now in your life, that's not where you're supposed to be. Allah wants more for you. Allah wants better for you. How much are you going to honor that and accept that? Make your dua right now. Bismillah.
Assalamu alaikum. No. Hold on. Let me try that again. Assalamu alaikum. Let me feel it like Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum. I feel a little better. We're gonna try that a little bit later. Okay, now please make sure you have your food. Have your food now. I want you to remember something. We're trying our best, but the Gorilla Tape ain't sticking. We need your help, okay? There is a sister section that is blocked off from that caution tape. We're trying to pull it, but it ain't pulling. So what I need from you guys is the love and respect for our sisters to give them that space. So please, please make sure that the men are in the front of that caution tape and the women are in the back portion of that caution tape so we maintain our Come. We have a special person, someone whose voice I want you to hear right now. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. My brother.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Let's do that again. We need more energy. I know y'all fasting, but Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض ولا يؤوده حفظهما وهو العلي العظيم فصل. You wanna hop in this one with me? الرحيم سبح اسم ربك الأعلى
الذي خلق فسوى
والذي قدر فهدى
والذي أخرج المرعى
فجعله غثاء أحوى
سنقرئك فلا تنسى
إلا ما شاء الله
إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى
ونيسرك لليسرى
فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى
سيذكر من يخشى
ويتجنبها الأشقى
الذي يصلى النار الكبرى
ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا
قد أفلح من تزكى
وذكر اسم ربه فصلى
بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا
والآخرة خير وأبقى
إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى
صحف إبراهيم وموسى
تكبير 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 Now, there's about 2.5 to 3 minutes before your fast opens. I want you to make dua for a few special people. One, every single brother and sister that came out here tonight sacrificed from their nafs. They didn't let a little rain, a little barakah stop them. Next, I want you to make dua for everyone who helped organize this. Everyone. Make dua for them. Next, I want you to make dua for a special organization named Muslims Giving Back, MGB. You must have heard of them. The beauty of these brothers and sisters, the food that you're eating, Alhamdulillah, helped and brought by them. Make dua for them, please. Support them. Second, our other sponsors, Droplets of Mercy. I truly need you to understand, all of this is not possible unless we have Allah on our side and amazing partners like MGB and Droplets of Mercy. So please support the cause. The fast is about to open. I want you to focus on the du'as, my brothers and sisters. Focus, okay? And in that process, I want you to demonstrate your ikhlaq. I want you to demonstrate the manners of Islam. I want you to demonstrate what the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Whoa, we gotta try that again. The respect and manners that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam came with. It's about to be a few seconds, inshallah. May Allah bless all of you. Wallahi, I love you all for the sake of Allah. I love you all. I love you so much. Get ready. Thank you for coming to the mat. If you have food, come to the mat. Come sit down. The mat is specifically for those who are not bringing prayer rugs, so please be mindful. Help your brothers and sisters out.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح حي على الفلاح أكبر الله أكبر لا
Assalamu alaikum. Guys, we gotta be better with these responses, yeah? Assalamu alaikum. You guys see this projector? Do me a favor, inshallah, and keep a boundary around it. So make sure nobody's obstructing it because the projector needs to be seen. So if there's anybody in front of this projector, let's just keep at least a two-person space, okay?
Brothers, make space with this for this projector so it can hit the screen, inshallah.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح قد قامت الصلاة قد قامت الصلاة الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
استووا واعتدلوا تراصوا وسدوا الخلل خلص دقات إن شاء الله خير مو غطف يميتوا الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون ولا تكونوا كالذين نسوا الله فأنساهم أنفسهم أولئك هم الفاسقون لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون. الله أكبر، الله أكبر. سمي الله لمن حمده. ربنا ولك الحمد. الله أكبر، الله أكبر. الله أكبر، الله أكبر. الله الله أكبر. الله أكبر، الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. هو الله الذي لا إله هو الرحمن الرحيم. هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر. سبحان الله عما يشركون. هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور المصور له الأسماء الحسنى. يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم. الله أكبر، الله أكبر. سمي الله لمن حمده. ربنا ولك الحمد. الله أكبر، الله أكبر. الله أكبر، الله أكبر. الله الله أكبر. الله أكبر، الله أكبر. الله أكبر، الله أكبر. الله أكبر الله أكبر سمي الله لمن حمده ربنا ولك الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله الله أكبر
Mr. Hoop Finesse himself.
Can I get a mashallah?
I want to let you know that we have a very important and special guest coming. I'm not going to say their name yet. Protocol. All right? Protocol. I'm not going to say their name. But you see, when they said that we're going to have a Tarawih in Times Square, they thought we were crazy. But we're here to let you know that we hate. We're Muslim. Alhamdulillah. Say Alhamdulillah. No. Hold on. Stop it. Let's try that. Say Alhamdulillah. Allah barakallah. Okay. We need to let them know who we are. And there's one thing that we stand on, nothing else. It is the deen of Allah. It is testifying that there's no God worthy of worship except Allah. And the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the final messenger. Okay. So I want you to repeat after me. I'm going to tell you right now, that was really weak. I'll be honest with you. You want me to be honest with you? In Islam, we're not allowed to lie. I got to be truthful with you. I got to tell you this right now. That was kind of mid. We got to really show them what it's about. So I'm going to try again. Okay, get ready. La ilaha illallah.
La ilaha illallah.
Muhammadur Rasulullah.
Muhammadur Rasulullah.
Okay. That was a little better.
A Muslim who is wealthy and a Muslim who learns the Quran and teaches it. And surely I'm jealous of his brother. That's some good leader right there. That's a good thing. That's how I am, you know. I don't know about that. I'll teach y'all about that later, inshallah. I'll teach y'all about that. And one of the best people, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the best amongst you are those who learn the Quran and teach it. Don't just learn it and keep it to yourself. But you learn it, you learn the Quran to spread the Quran. To give a da'wah in the middle of Times Square. Non-Muslims. They're observing what we're doing, how we're conducting ourselves in this cold weather. It's raining, it's cold, and we're still here. Putting our heads on the floor, on the ground, to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To establish a sacred Tawheed around in this dunya. Alhamdulillah. Say Alhamdulillah. Islam is beautiful, isn't it? Islam is beautiful. But every hardship comes.